Deadpool and Wolverine box office collection day 10. The Hollywood film, which was released in India on July 26, is refusing to slow down at the box office. The film, which stars Ryan Reynolds and Hugh Jackman, has registered business of over 139 crore in India. Also read, Deadpool and Wolverine, Chris Evans says, playing Johnny again was a dream come true. Box office game. The Marvel Studios action entertainer has raked in 139.10 crore rupees gross box office collection in 10 days, joining the 100 crore club. The net box office collection stands at 107.80 crore rupees. According to a statement, the film is still working well at the box office. In India, the film was released in English, Hindi, Tamil and Telugu. It registered 21 crore rupees on opening day. Global success. The film is going steady at the global box office. According to Deadline, the estimated business on Sunday was $824.1 million. From the total, the domestic numbers were $395.6 million while $428.5 million was business from the international box office. Till now, the new installment has topped the numbers of the previous installments. Deadpool at $783 million and Deadpool 2 at $786 million.